fanfare for a ceremony by Sir Walford Davies. Call of that name by Dame Ethel Smyth.